Tabo, just let's see her out. Just the options at Lucy. Lucy, we know we saw Nama coming on early. He did really well there. Is he okay? Fitness wise.
No, Nani, that's a good question. He went for, he's got his ankle, he actually, I beg your pardon, I forgot him in the injury. He went for a scan at lunchtime. I haven't had the results yet. He went over his ankle, so he might be out. So to lose both him and Sia would be a blow. The options then would be Jaco Kutsia, who actually did really well when he came back on. And, we know he's a guy for a big game and a massive future. And then we still got the likes of BJ Dixon and Marcel Tunis in the Captain Under 21s yesterday. So that would be your 100 toys still injured as well, toy brothers.